Cambridge English Advanced, also known as CAE, is an in-depth, high-level academic test of English language ability. Preparing for the tests helps students develop all the English skills needed to succeed at undergraduate and postgraduate levels. Cambridge English Advanced and Proficiency are the only two English language exams which are awarded UCAS tariff points. UCAS have judged them to be particularly suited because they are certified, targeted at high-level learners and based on an extensive syllabus that requires significant preparation.
We accept Cambridge English Advanced because it is globally available and recognised. Students who have taken Cambridge English Advanced are well placed to succeed. To be successful at university, you have to be a confident and flexible language user. You also need to have a high level of proficiency in all language areas. This means that universities can specify the exact language level they require.
Supported by 100 years of research and produced by the University of Cambridge, each version of the test is unique and verified so that each candidate experiences a test that consistently meets the high standards we set. High levels of security are built into every stage of the exam process and follow a detailed code of practice. The exam is taken by students at 1,400 exam centres worldwide and accepted around the world by more than 6,000 institutions. The exam provides a reliable indicator of language ability, reducing the risk that students' English does not match expectations. Preparing for Cambridge English Advanced helps students to improve their English and have normally followed an English improvement course instead of a test preparation course.
I think Cambridge English Advanced helps to prepare students effectively because they have to invest a substantial amount of time and effort. This helps to significantly improve their language proficiency.
Cambridge English Advanced provides a rigorous assessment, not just a snapshot of language ability. The content of the exam is specifically designed to assess comprehension and ability to communicate in English, focused at CEFR level C1. If a student obtains a score of 200, they're awarded tariff points from UCAS. Cambridge English Advanced is an in-depth, high-level test of English language ability, taking just under 4 hours. It tests 4 skills at C1 level: writing, listening, speaking, and reading, which includes a use of English section that assesses the understanding of grammar and vocabulary. The speaking test assesses students with another candidate, and they're expected to spend as much time talking to that person as the examiner, testing a wide range of language functions.
You are required using other grammar structures, vocabulary. Preparing every single part in the exam is so important for communication skills.
It isn't possible to pass the exam by being strong in some areas and weak in others. We can be confident that an applicant who has Cambridge English Advanced has the listening and speaking skills required and the pronunciation, discourse, grammar and vocabulary necessary to underpin all of this.
Cambridge English Advanced students are of a higher calibre and more prepared to face the challenges and opportunities that exist when studying.